for the powerful message by Pastor Richard. As we continue to share the love of God, you know, I just want to tell you one thing about the gospel. The gospel is love. The gospel is joy. The gospel is peace. And the gospel is everlasting. So we're just giving out invitations for those who have not received Jesus Christ into their heart to make a step of faith and believe in God and come and open your heart to Jesus Christ. All Jesus was asking is for you to come and acknowledge Him as your personal Savior in your life. Because God is a good God. He wants to help you. Brothers and sisters, God is not out to kill you or to harm you. He wants to protect you. He wants to bless you. He wants to make you holy. Because God called us as His princess and prince of the Most High God. So we are just encouraging you, telling you that God loves you. The world hates you, but God loves you. You know, there's a scripture says that God, you know, the most powerful scriptures that we love and like to share it to you, that God is love. He's a God of love. He's not a God to hate you, out to kill you, or he's out to help you. He's out to bless you, and he's out to give you eternal life through His Son, Jesus Christ. You know, it's not hard work. You don't have to work. The work is already done through Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ has accomplished the work for you. Even if you had to do that work, brother and sister, you will not do it, because you can't do it. You got to give your life to die what Jesus Christ has done. Jesus Christ has done what He has to do for us, to die on the cross, to shed His blood for me, for all of us to come into heaven. There's a shedding of the blood. There's a shedding of the blood. It is a bit, it's not, but that's how it works. That's how God made for us. Jesus has to die for you and me, for every sin, for every man, for every woman, for every boy, for every girl. Jesus has to die. We don't have this. It's not for us just to go into heaven. No, there's a way, there's a door, which has to be, that is Jesus Christ. So He has to die as a sacrifice lamb, which is Jesus Christ. He has to die for every person, for every man, whatever you are, whatever denomination that you are, whatever faith that you're believing in, God dies for you. If you're a Hindu, a Muslim, or a Buddhist, whatever, Christ died for you. Christ died for you. And that dying on the cross had made you an opportunity to come through that door, because Jesus Christ is the only door. Even Jesus Christ died for Christians. That's why we come into the door Jesus Christ has made for us. So we are giving you this opportunity, brother and sisters, people here in Parramatta. God is a good God. He wants to help you. He wants to bless you. But you got to come to believe in Him. You got to believe in Him that He will do what He wants you to, what He wants you to do. And what He says He will do to bless you and to help you. So brothers, may God bless you. We pray that you find in your heart to open your heart for Jesus Christ. Look into your heart, touch your heart, and say, Jesus, come into my heart. I want you to be my personal Savior. Or come up and share. We will share the prayer of salvation to you, so that you can be with us in heaven. So may God bless you all. Have a godly evening. In Jesus' name, amen.